ways to manage anger according to Sunnah. Help your child manage their anger the prophetic way. Number 1. Sitting down when standing and lying down when sitting. Number 2. Being silent. When one of you is angry, he should be silent. Number 3. Seek refuge in Allah. If a man gets angry and says, "I seek refuge with Allah," his anger will go away. When I am angry, I should sit down if I am standing or lie down if I am sitting. I should seek refuge in Allah and also remain silent.